Cause it was in my early 40s, and a lot of life before me, and a moment came that stopped me on a dime. And said most of the next days, looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. Asked him when it sank in, this might really be the real end. How's it get you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? He said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't. And I became the friend a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. I went three times that year, I lost my damn. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And you said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What did I